Hey, hello everybody, welcome back to Fallout New Vegas. Alright guys, so we're in the big MT West Tunnel. And we're here looking for upgrade modules. And duct tape and scrap metal and scrap electronics, of course. I wonder how many weapon repair kits we've gone through since we've been here. The custodian. Oh, nice. Oh, main computer upgrade. LAER mod auxiliary recharger chip. I think that's what we were here for. Find the upgrades to the Sync's support AI. Oh, there's three of them. Come on. What the hell? All for a few bullets. Damn you. Nice. So there's three places, or four places, correction. We've already been to two of them, so let's go ahead back here. We'll very easily be able to get two of them complete. Definitely have to walk to the other two. Take a sip of my coffee. Light switch number two, upgrade to mood lights. Nice. Just looking for some experience points, you know? Found it. Light switch number one, upgrade. smart lights. Alright, Little Yangtze and construction site. I guess we'll just walk from here. Little Yangtze Watchtower, you guys.
Are we being watched?
Elijah's Advanced LAER, you guys. What? Bomb callers. Detonators. Yo, it's a ghoul. Like a normal ass ghoul, not like a lobotomite or any craziness. Shoot up, upgrade mulching. We can sleep here. Whoa. Apparently. You guys can hit pause on these screens if you want. Pacification collars. War concentration camp. Courier. Talking about us. Who's that then? You know? Whoa. Why are we doing that? Alright. Yeah, there's dead robots all over the place. Why the hell does it fucking keep doing that?
Time to fight.
Is it? Well, if you'd stop doing that to me, I'd be able to fight. Oh shit, they have collars around their neck. And they're strong. Running around. Is that my suit injecting me with Med-X over and over again?
The guy's dealt with.
Like, is that what that is? She's giving me Med-X over and over and over again? That's so annoying. Dude! Look at that rifle! Christine's COS silencer rifle, you guys. As if, dude. Now we have the Gobi rifle and this, huh? What is that?
Soon, all science will be mine.
What's it?
Nobody ever notices me, but they notice the pit boy light. This one looks pretty tough.
Too low. Oh, sad.
Was that all?
Oh,
this one looks pretty tough.
I really like how it's silenced, man.
Nope. Sneaking done. Fighting now.
God damn, these crystals are bright as hell. Nice water production. Completed. Blueprint. It looked like a blueprint, eh? That was kind of trippy, actually. Came around the corner and it was just a footlocker. Come on.
Who do you think is cuter, Dr. Klein or Dr. Boros?
We're lagging pretty good right now. Like, everything I do is, like, 3 seconds late. Jump. Whoa. Scalpel. Holy shit. Oof, please tell me they're all gonna be like that. What a nice find. Mint. And we got all the upgrade parts as well now. So when we go back, we'll be able to upgrade literally everything. Check this truck. Well, you guys, I'm gonna finish searching the rest the rest of this stuff, I can't even talk anymore. I'm fucking starving. Dan, thank you guys for coming out and watching this episode of Fallout New Vegas. Do me a favor, guys. Leave a like on the video. Maybe even subscribe to the channel. Other than that, I freaking love you, and I wish you the total best. Hope you guys have a freaking awesome rest of your day, and I'll see you guys in the next one, where we'll go and fix all of the stuff at the sink and upgrade it all. Oh, wow, this is a long DLC, you guys. I'm not sure what episode of the DLC this is. It's like 25 episodes, this DLC. That's huge. Massive. Let's get a hard save while we're at it. Yeah, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Be sure to have a good. Bye-bye.